Good morning, students. In this video, I am going to explain how to form negative sentences from affirmative sentences. To start with lesson number 4, negative sentences, let me ask you, what is a sentence? Remember, what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words which are arranged in a particular order to convey a complete sense. Now, there are two types of sentences, positive, or that is also called as affirmative sentence, and there are another one is negative sentence. Now, what is positive sentence? It tells us that something happens or exists. And negative sentences tells us that something does not happen or exist. Let us see some examples of both the types of sentences, positive and negative. They are good friends. Positive. They are not good students. Sorry, they are good students. They are not good students. Negative. They are not. She speaks politely. She does not speak politely. Negative. He came late. Positive. He did not come late. Negative. Did not. When it is in the not form, then it is negative. I had a car, I had no car. You write well, you do not write well. Now let's learn some general rules for making negative sentences. First rule, the word not is placed soon after the helping verb. It is between the helping verb and the main verb. Now what are your helping verbs? Am, was, were, is, can, could. All that are your helping verbs. And with that, when you put not, it comes in the negative sentence. Like, I am studying. I am not studying. Rohan was hungry. Rohan was not hungry. These are your positive sentences. These are your negative sentences with your helping verbs. The words, if your sentence has helping verbs clearly, then you add not after your helping verb and before your main verb. The girls are laughing or not laughing. It may rain today. It may not rain today. We can dance. We cannot dance. Your second rule is changing imperative sentences to negative sentences. Remember, what are imperative sentences? Sentences which are commands, order, request or advice. Use do not or don't just before the verb. Then you change the imperative sentence to negative one. Write like, write fast. Do not write fast. Remember, in imperative sentences, most of the imperative sentences, you don't have a subject. Pluck these flowers. Do not pluck these flowers. Open the door. Do not open the door. These are your negative sentences. Then your third rule is changing simple present sentences into negative sentences. Use do not, does not with the root form of the verb. The root form are the base form words. Remember the forms of verbs, base form, present participle form, past tense form, then the past participle form. But you have to remember about the root form, that the base form. Root form of a verb is its base form, that is no extra addition to the verb. For example, place is not your root form, but root form of place is play. Sleep's root form, sleep. Go's base form is go. Means this word came out of this basic word. Slept, sleep. These are in the present tense. Students, here are some important tips to change simple present tense sentences into negative sentences. Find the verb in the sentence and bring it to the root form, that is the base form. Then find the subject, that is the action person who is doing the work is the subject. Find out that in the sentence. Then write does not or do not before the verb. Use does not if the subject is singular. Use do not if the subject is plural. Always remember I and you. Use do not with them. Let's see some examples. Sohan sings well. Now where is the subject? Sohan. It is singular. Where is plural? Sings. So what is the base word of sings? Is sing. So with singular, you write on does not, and the singular for or the base word of the verb is sing. So Sohan does not sing with. They play outside. Now where is the verb? Play. Base word also is play. So where is the noun or the subject? They. They. It is in plural form, right? So with the plural, what do you write down? Do not. So they do not play outside. I go to school. Go verb. I with I, what are you going to write down? Do not. Does. So I do not go to school. You make mistakes. Verb make. You singular, but with I and you, you write down do not. So you do not make mistakes. Your fourth rule is changing simple past sentences into negative sentences. Past tense sentences. Use did not with a root form of the verb. Root form of a verb is its base form, right? For example, played is the past tense. Simple past. Slept, simple past. Went, simple past. Which are the root words out of it? Played, play. Slept, sleep. Sleep's past tense is slept. Plays, past tense is played. Goes, went. Add didn't before the root word form of the verb. Now let's see some important tips to change the past tense sentences into negative sentences. Find the verb in the sentence and bring it to the root form. Write did not before the verb. Here we do not have to think about singular or plural subject. Okay, Aryan wrote neatly. Aryan did not write neatly because the base word of wrote is write. Children watched a nice movie. Watched, base word, watch. Did not watch. Children did not watch a nice movie. We made a chart. Made, base word, make. So, we did not make a chart. We did not make a chart. Your fifth rule is sentences containing has, have, had, which shows possession, ownership. So how to change those sentences into negative sentences? Just add no. I have a pet cat. I do not have a pet cat. Or you also can write on I have no pet cat. They had a car. They had no car. You also can write on they did not have a car. You can also write on they had no car. Students, open your book. Grammar book page number 14 for your contracted forms of words. The following negative contractions, that is verbs and not, are generally used in the English languages. Following one, full forms and the contraction. Contraction means short word, short form of those full forms. Am not, amn't. How do you write down? Amn apostrophe t. Is not, isn apostrophe t. This is apostrophe. Are not, aren't. Was not, wasn't. Were not, weren't. Have not, haven't. Has not, hasn't. Had not, hadn't. Do not, don't. Does not, doesn't. Did not, didn't. Will not, won't. Would not, wouldn't. Shall not, shan't. Should not, shouldn't. Cannot, can't. Could not, couldn't. Must not, mustn't. Rest all, it is almost same. But there is little difference between will not and shall not. It totally changes. Will not, won't, shall not, shan't. So always remember this. Don't lose marks if it comes. Turn to page number 15. We use negative words like not, no, never, none, nobody, nothing, neither, nor, etc. to make negative sentences. Like, it is raining, it is not raining. I have a car, I have no car. He always obeys his elders, always, never obeys his elders. Only he knew the truth, only he knew the truth, none, but he knew the truth. Means only he knew the truth, none but he knew the truth. Somebody is in the building. Nobody is in the building. There was something in the room. Something was there in the room. There was nothing in the room. She is either Russian or Polish. Either or. She is neither nor Russian or Polish. Please go through the book exercises thoroughly for more examples and more thorough knowledge about your negative sentences. I'll complete the book exercises in my next video. Thank you.